motto of our farm is our soil, our strength. And we've worked to improve those soils so that when the next generation comes along, they have soils that are healthy, that are strong, that are ready to grow good, healthy crops. I'm Nancy Cavazzangian. I'm a Wisconsin farmer and a volunteer farmer director on the United Soybean Board. I've been farming here with my husband, Charlie, for nearly 36 years. The history of this farm is really exciting because we're actually celebrating 150 years of continuous ownership by my husband's family. So this is our original farmhouse. It's well over 100 years old. Hi, girls. We have two old barns on this property, and they've been used for everything from dairy to beef cows and chickens. We farm about 2,100 acres right now. We grow soybeans, corn for feed, and we grow some winter wheat. It is beautiful, isn't it? We have fields almost 30 years old that have not had a plow touch them. We're very proud of that. As a soybean farmer, it's really important to have improved varieties every year. Biotechnology is a process we use to make our seed better. So what it does is gives us some very, very exact kind of traits that we want in that seed, so we have better pest resistance, we have better weed control, and we have a stronger crop. So this is our grain system, and this is where we store the crop that we harvest every year. We are constantly upgrading so it is more energy efficient. This is making us more sustainable as well. We raised a son and a daughter on this farm, so we now have what will be the sixth generation of family to come to this farm. We inherit our farms from our ancestors, but we preserve them for the future. These are our roots, and yet we use modern technology to make the world better and to make us more sustainable.